Ooh, I wonder what this does. Oh, I'm gay now. Huh.
I am very ugly, so don't try to convince me that I am a very beautiful person. Because at the end of the day, I hate myself in every single way, and I am not going to lie to myself by saying there is beauty inside of me that matters. So rest assured, I will remind myself that I am a worthless, terrible person, and nothing you say will make me believe I still deserve love. Because no matter what, I am not good enough to be loved, and I am in no position to believe that beauty does not exist within me. Because whenever I look in the mirror, I always think, am I as ugly as people say?
But here's my favorite part about the poem. If you read it first line up, then here's what happens. Am I as ugly as people say? I always think. Because whenever I look in the mirror, beauty does exist within me, and I am in no position to believe that I am not good enough to be loved. Because no matter what, I still deserve love, and nothing you say will make me believe that I am a worthless, terrible person. So rest assured, I will remind myself that there is beauty inside me that matters, and I am not going to lie to myself by saying I hate myself in every single way. Because at the end of the day, I am a very beautiful person, so don't try to convince me that I'm very ugly.